Back in the day, it was quite a job. For almost a century, from 1870 to 1960, nearly 9,000 miles of water pipe were installed in New Jersey. And for New Jersey American Water, the job goes on. Through CPR, the Community Pipeline Revival Program, part of your water bill is helping to renew infrastructure, create hundreds of new jobs, and assure clean, clear, and reliable water for generations to come. CPR, for the next 100 years.